runners on lap one, followed by the 241 of Michael Hall. Josh Franklin's dad, Jeff, down here by the finish line, getting ready to root him on. We're halfway home. Franklin leads the way.
Mm-hmm.